Just want to share with you some musings or thinkings on the word conservative, especially when investors get put into conservative funds. Now they are holding anywhere north of 50%, sometimes 60, maybe even 65% fixed income or bonds. And you're thinking, hey, I've been to session one of the CIC course, I've been to session two. I know when interest rates go up, the bonds go down. So now I'm a conservative fund and it's not performing. May even have a minus sign in front of it. So you can dig beneath the hood, you can actually use the locator, talk to a trusted wealth professional, because in today's period of actually 30 years of declining interest rates, a little bit of flat, and then it looks like we're going to raise. Stephen Poltz said that last week, second week of June, that there might be nothing conservative about a conservative fund. Please keep that in mind. Thank you.